away, you know, that you're making a turn, okay? That's a straight line. If you look at it from the dog walk, or from the road, it's a straight line. No. When you think about it, you have a path.
I'm ready. I gotta see this. Probably. Yeah, we've got our own home videos. I could send it into America's most funniest hip home videos, right?
Need a little more cheese.
There's some in your bag. There's some in your bag. Trust me.
And I have some in my pocket too that is still yours.
No, there is some here.
So if you need more, I can empty my pocket here.
When you do obedience with him, he's going to be really good at that, too. He's already...
He's going to be good at anything John decides to do.
That's John. You're right. Don't spill it. That was great. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
It was, you trusted him, so you got into a better position there. That was really good. That was really good. So, what I didn't like is about it though, is that when you did your dog walk, you lured him into his position. He knows his contacts pretty good. So, I would kind of like to see you let him get his contact and then go ahead and reward it instead of getting up there and bringing your hand down before he's in it. So you want to raise that picture of expectation is, yeah, you can do your contact. You know how to do that. Okay. So the nice
Yeah, he's got long legs. He can do it.
He can.
Oh, yeah.
You saw what I meant.
Yeah. You're right. I think he had to think about it for a minute. Take you the longer step.